An Air India Express plane from Dubai crashed at Calicut International Airport. Flight IX-1134, a Boeing 737, was carrying 184 passengers, including 10 infants, in addition to 6 crew members. Aviation expert as saying the jet had attempted to descend amidst a torrential downpour that made conditions in the airport unconducive to landing. India's Directorate General of Civil Aviation, Chief Arun Kumar, was cited as saying the 737 touched down too late and overshot the runway. This caused the plane to skid beyond the safety area and down a cliff at the end of the runway.
British Herald. Be heard.